I've done manuals, I've done nose manuals, but the one trick I haven't done yet is fakie manuals. So today I'm here at the first park where I learned how to do nose manuals for my video part. So today we'll be trying to do a fakie manual at the same spot to make it 2 for 2. So let's get into it. I'm just gonna do a couple of manuals to get myself warmed up and then just go into the fakie manuals and try to get this trick for you guys. The hardest part right now for me is when I go up to the ledge and try to go into fakie manual, taking that impact and keeping my balance while trying to ride out the whole entire ledge. So I'm gonna try one more time and try to keep my shoulders as steady as possible so I'm able to go much more straightforward and much more steady. That was the first one I landed, but I do not count it because I did tap the ledge. So I'm gonna try to redo it one more time, but I have no idea if I'm gonna be able to land it today. But I'm gonna keep trying and hopefully get it. After battling this trick for almost 5 hours, I finally landed one that I'm satisfied with. The first one that I did, I definitely don't count it because I did clip the ledge. The second one that I did pop out of it weird, but I did not clip the ledge, so I definitely count it as a land. I want to go into depth on all the mistakes I made in battling this trick, and that way you guys could learn a lot faster than I do. That's why I want you guys to subscribe to the channel, so that way you guys are the first ones to see this video. And if you guys subscribe, it's gonna help support me as well. I hope you guys like this video, and I'll see you guys for the next one. Peace out, y'all.